हाय, मैं हूं परमिंदर और आप मुझे देख रहे हैं मेरे चैनल परमिंदर मित्र पे। आज जो मैं टॉपिक लेके आई हूं वो है मिलार्ड्स रिएक्शन। दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट रिएक्शन इन फूड साइंस एंड इट बिलोंग्स टू ब्राउनिंग ऑफ फूड। एंड इट इज़ देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ ब्राउनिंग, एंजाइमेटिक ब्राउनिंग एंड नॉन एंजाइमेटिक ब्राउनिंग। इट बिलोंग्स टू नॉन एंजाइमेटिक ब्राउनिंग वेयर द ब्राउनिंग इज ड्यू टू हीट। Carbonylamine reaction and protein sugar reaction is another name of Maillard's reaction. Maillard's reaction was given by Louis Camille Maillard in the year 1912, and it is a reaction between amino acids and reducing sugars, amino acids from proteins and reducing sugars from carbohydrates. They react together in the presence of heat, as a result of which there is a change, and the change is color, flavor and odor of the food product. The important thing about Maillard's reaction is not about color, but the flavor and odor that it develops with this particular reaction is more important. If you are liking my video, kindly subscribe and press bell icon and share my video. As far as the examples of this goes, Maillard's reaction in food goes, you will find Maillard's reaction in bread, seared steaks, bakery products, biscuit, fried dumplings. Their flavor, color and odor depends upon Maillard's reaction. That's why it is one of the most important reaction. Here you can see the schematic representation of Maillard's reaction. And as far as Maillard's reaction is concerned, the factors which affect Maillard's reaction are: number one is temperature. Temperature should be high temperature, but it should not go beyond 180 degrees centigrade, otherwise pyrolysis may happen and the food will burn. Thus the time is also important. So next is time and water activity. Maximum browning happen at a water activity of 0.60 to 0.85. Reactant resources are also very important, as well as important is concentration, type and ratio of reducing sugar. Glucose, lactose, fructose give maximum of browning. Amino acids, lysine is the most reactive as far as browning is concerned, and pH it requires at around 10. That means it loves alkaline medium. Also it is important that what kind of food composition or food products we are using while working for Maillard's reaction. So these are few factors which affect the maximum browning due to Maillard's reaction. Maillard's reaction is both desirable as well as non-desirable. Desirable, the examples are bread, potato chips, french fries and the rest of the examples which I have given. And non-desirable, you will find odd flavor. If we see desirable, that I have given already the examples, bread, potato chips, french fries. And if we see non-desirable, it is associated with off odor, off flavor and off color. And you can see it in dried milk powder and coconut, where the color of the product changes to saffron or yellowish. You can find bitter flavor, stale flavor, and dried ingredients generally undergo non-desirable Maillard's reaction. Hope this video helps you with Maillard's reaction. This whole thing is a very broad topic in food science. However, I have simplified the things for my students and hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Take care and prepare.